Hi, I'm Adam, Head of Pedagogy and Methodology at Maker's Redbox. Maker's Redboxes are a series of comprehensive, story-driven course materials fostering STEAM literacy. Our products help teachers engage children of all interests and abilities in class and develop future-proof skills. Why is that important? I have spent the last two decades designing digital education programs that work. By now, it's become evident that we must transform our educational systems to meet the challenges of a changing world. We must support teachers in finding new ways to stimulate students' curiosity and help them unleash their potential. Now is the time to teach children how to become the innovators, creators, and visionaries that our society and economy need. In traditional educational settings, students are asked to keep quiet, work alone, and follow instructions. All they need to do is open their textbooks to find the right answer to any problem. Then they start working, and suddenly, they are expected to do the opposite. Perform tasks with minimal guidance, collaborate with others, solve problems using their creativity, and find answers anywhere. No wonder that more and more countries are moving towards problem and inquiry-based learning and competence development. Maker's Redboxes make this transition easier. How can we make this happen? Instead of teaching students how to solve existing problems with existing solutions, why not we inspire them to tackle new problems with entirely new solutions? Constructionist pedagogy is based on the idea that children are not empty vessels to be filled with information, but active builders of knowledge. Children are more engaged and get a better understanding of scientific concepts or social issues if we let them explore real-life problems and build models and prototypes to find real-life solutions. Why hands-on learning? Not only do hands-on activities develop fine motor skills, there is neuroscientific evidence that they also greatly improve the way we process, store, and recall information. Children who build things with their hands can remember educational content better and longer. And it's fun. Our interdisciplinary approach not only delivers a great deal of lexical knowledge across different subjects, but at the same time helps to develop a wide range of skills. The Maker's Redbox skill matrix covers indispensable hard and soft skills that meet the needs of today and tomorrow. Besides learning 3D printing, electronics, robotics, and manufacturing, children will also develop their programming, creative writing, problem solving, teamwork, critical thinking, and communicational skills. Using a hands-on approach, teachers can create a safe and encouraging environment for children where they can work together to build fully functioning objects while learning about the world around them. This is how we can teach them the essential skills they will need in the not-so-distant future. Each Maker's Redbox tells a story that requires children to play a role and actively create the narrative at the same time. For example, learning about Mars might sound interesting to some students, but tell a class that they are now a team of astronauts whose mission is to travel there and survive after a crash landing, relying only on each other and their scientific knowledge and skills, and everyone gets excited. Designing and building functioning models is the most effective way of teaching complex scientific concepts, especially if children can work together to apply and share their knowledge. These are the principles that inspired us to create STEAM-focused Maker's Redboxes.